That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top.
That's life at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Tuesday, January 4th, day 6. I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Elizabeth Frank. Please rise for the Pledge to the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Just a reminder that students in grades 9 through 11 have career portfolio assignments due this Friday. These assignments are a graduation requirement, and the grade of pass or fail is assigned to your homeroom. In addition, these are accumulating assignments, meaning students must complete everything from previous quarter or year to earn a passing grade. Midterm exams will begin next week and will count as the first summative assessment of the third quarter. The four marking periods will average 90% of the grade, and the final exam will average 10% of the final grade. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Evan.
All right, there were no school sports yesterday, so I can say all the NFL teams that are in the playoffs. The Bills, Patriots, Bengals, Titans, Chiefs, Cowboys, Eagles, Packers, Buccaneers, Rams, and Cardinals. A few other teams are in the hunt, and all the other teams that are bad aren't in the playoffs. That's all I have. Back to you guys.
The following classes will report to the new auditorium. Mr. Blyler, Mrs. Donahue, Mr. Dunn, Mr. Kushnes, Mrs. Lay, Mr. Letts, Mrs. Sebro, periods 2 through 5, Mr. Smith, and Mrs. Vogels. And now time for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
All right, guys, so it's National Spaghetti Day. You know, I would eat that. All right, so the temperature is going to be 18 degrees. Humidity is going to be 68%, and wind speed is going to be 0 miles per hour. At 12 p.m., it's going to be 31, sunny. At 3 p.m., it's going to be 34, partly cloudy. At 6 p.m., it's going to be 28, cloudy.
Yo.
Yo. So today, high is going to be 36, low of 16, sunny. Wednesday, it's going to be high 44, low 22, cloudy. Thursday, it's going to be high of 38, low of 27, cloudy again. And Friday, it's going to be high of 30, low of 22, possibly snow. Back to you guys.
All of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Elizabeth Frank.
Have a savage Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Remind me of my ex. I be declining all her calls and I'm responding to her texts. I be like, girl, hush your mouth. You know I ain't got time for them, but know I injured my right hand, so when I get behind, I use my left. She watched that Walker, Texas Ranger. Say I remind her of Nas X. I'm talking new town road. Up my down low. They like girls and I like girls three at a time, sometimes four. And if my back and not all hundreds and ain't no time, then I don't go. I be like,
say to me what you want from me. Just